daughter and my two grandsons were here for Easter. And my two grandsons, one's age 12 and one is age 10. And we were staying in Kokopo, but I hired a vehicle and we went to Rabaul because I wanted to see the volcano and the hot springs and all of that. And there was a cruise ship in, and so it was very busy in town. There were a lot of tourists down where the hot springs are, at the foot of the volcano. And there were some girls there cooking Megapod eggs, you know? Savvy Megapod eggs?
Yes.
Yeah? So my grandson is 12, he said to me, Pop, he said, what's a Megapod? And I said, well, it's smaller than a chicken, but it lays an egg bigger than a duck's egg. And he said, really? I said, yes. I said, they're very, very big eggs. And I said, that's why sometimes the Papua New Guineans call it the Oooh bird. And he said, why do they call it the Oooh bird? And I said, well, when it lays its egg, it goes, Oooh, ah.